Hey guys, how are you? Today the video is going to be about three simple makeup. I know it's a little, but this is three simple makeup. I make it only three because I don't want the video boring and long. But before we start, I want to tell you that in those simple makeup, we're having a blush. So this simple makeup, don't use it. Every time, use it like one time, then leave it so much time, then put it on one more. But also, before I start our video, don't forget to click the button to go subscribe down below this video. And yeah, let's get started. The first simple makeup is you're going to use the blush, the mascara, and you're going to use like Lovella, or if you have this lipstick you can also use it. It's really so pretty. It looks like original Lovella, but when you put it in your lips, it's going to be pink. If you don't have this, you can also use Lovella, any Lovella you like. Let's start with the lipstick. The mascara looks taller than me. Let's use this. Okay. And this mascara is having step one and step two. This is step two. And this is step one. And this mascara and this also simple makeup. If you don't want to use the mascara, you can don't use it. But I use it to show you if you want to use the mascara. And why I use step one, because all my other mascara is having step two only. But I only want to use a little mascara because I don't want so much mascara. Let's go and put the blush. Now like this we finish the simple makeup number one. See, it looks so pretty. And also you can also leave it, you can put it in your home or anywhere because it's a simple makeup and it's really looks good. And let's erase the makeup and go to the another simple makeup. Let's go on. Simple number two. What you're going to use? Any dark lipstick. And you're going to use that thing. And this thing. And let's get started. And also that thing, don't use it every time. Let's go on with it. Going to use a little. I'm going to use a little of them in my face. Looks so pretty. Amazing, like this. Then use the lipstick. I don't think so that it's showing. Right, get it off. Yeah, that's it. Okay, fine. It's showing. Okay. Here is the simple makeup. It really looks so good, but if you want, this is not using in home. If you want to sit in home, if you want to make, and if you want to put makeup, don't put the simple makeup. You can put it in a party or something like that. But if you don't, if you want to do like this, change the lipstick color, make it lighter. I don't know why my voice is gone, but let's get off the makeup. I get off the makeup, and also if you like to put a dark colors in your home, like you want, but also it's just in parties and like this. So let's go to the third one and the last one. The third simple makeup is really so easy. Is any lipstick you want. Any lipstick. It's also a simple makeup. You don't put anything in, only one simple thing. That is my best one because I really like simple makeup. I like this lipstick. Here is the lipstick. Oops, sorry. Here is the lipstick, and you look so pretty. See it? And now we are on the last of the video. Don't forget to click the button that could subscribe down below that video. And if you love the video, like. If you don't love the video, dislike. If you don't know, tell me in the comments down below. And see you in the next video. And by the way, I changed the name of my channel. Is now Rahma Cupcake. I know this is a super crazy name, but I'm sorry. See you in the next video.